what day they say this is, it's got to be Monday. Only a Monday could get as loused up as this day has been and is.
Thanks, sir. I suppose you've gotten the word already that I'm leaving at 4:30.
You just told us, sir.
You got to go down the hill and do a speech. Well, so maybe they could get their stuff early. I thought we'd today.
I'm going to get some stuff in the pack there, too.
Okay.
But I don't see Dennis. Take a little more time at that.
Come on.
That's a boy. Okay. John, did you say that? Yeah, well, oh, all
you want
right.
me to do it?
No, I'll do it.
I thought maybe you want to brush him a little bit for the...
I'll do it.
Yeah, he just got washed. He's looking good. I'm surprised that tail and mane come back so well. They come back nice and white again.
This is an Anglo Arab, thoroughbred and Arabian.
What you got your Now, this will lay to rest, that crap.
Yeah, we're having the NBC giving us a little trouble on that Medal of Honor now.
Why?
I don't know.
Who is?
NBC. You know, they have the script on the Medal of Honor winner that AC has prepared, and now they're, I don't know, these networks are funny, so. AC is about ready to go into production.
Well, they haven't started shooting yet? And what's their beat?
Bob Pyrosh, the guy that won the Academy Award for Gopher Broke, wrote it for AC. It's a good script. But I don't know.
What else? That's been a good script for, or a good idea for 17 years.
I know. Good idea.
Lord, they got stories that, you know, the great thing about these is they can show some stories of heroism. Don't you do that. They've got the absolute proof.
Yeah.
People did these things.
Yeah. Sometimes I think there's people in high positions in the network.
But AC is still working on it, so.
Not used to riding with the chest plate on him, and I forget and girth up before I remember. Well, we can pretend that I just did it to keep the saddle from falling off.
President.
So don't give me a fuss about that.
Hey, Mr. President.
Huh? That's good.
Well, that makes it zero.
That's the first day of zero.
Yeah, first day of zero.
Since it started.
We finally made the grade.
Anyway.
Thought you might be interested in knowing that.
Yep.
I think the battle's over, at least for now.
Yeah, we just have to look forward to this occasionally in the future.
I don't think it'll happen anymore.
We've buried over 200 dead goldfish. We started with 8 in that pond. And you know, the bigger the water, the bigger they grow, they're carp. So they've grown in size, but they also have reproduced where we had, and then yesterday it was down to 5. And so that's why we've got the water squirting in there to try and aerate the lake, but I think that we just had hundreds and hundreds of mosquito fish were dead. So,
oh, really?
We take.
He's ringing the bell right now.
Big one up there right now, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Those forces a little bit left and right, up and down.
A lot of wind noise.
go through the tree.
Go.
Good shot for us. Yes.
We're gonna blame himself anyway, Jeff, this time. You're right, there's something to do with the shot.
I thought he was gonna come down.
Yeah.
King told me he was gonna go down this way. I bet you they changed their mind. See that
cheap. When they come back toward the stable, when they finish.
Canning the goddamn thing on you?
Oh, okay, there's a pretty much.
You got it?
Yeah,
you got it.
Oh. Well, the uncle knows he's ready.
Okay.
Yeah, I know we did. We got there a little late.
Present will go over Pete's horse carrots for him.
Okay. No. You ready? You ready? You almost got a hand there, too. Okay.
What? I didn't get your head on, sir. You're coming toward us, which I'll get some.
Oh, well, that's what I thought you were going to do going through the meadow there.
Someone just sent them up as a present. We're taking stage direction from three different sources at this location. I think I'll come up on a day when it's not so dusty, Mr. President.
You're going to have to come in a different season. Of course, it normally in the summer wasn't this bad, but now with all the traffic, the CBs, and these guys patrolling the jeeps and everything, they've got those roads just...
I know, it's like a city compared to what I remember when you were...
As much as I can, but sometimes I have to do it.
Down on this fence.
Got a fence.
Well, oh boy, he really...
Yeah, he was dusty, and then the sweat just made him worse. I'm going to wash him off now. Huh, we can get a little breath.
Yes.
Okay, I'll be back.
Well.
Thank you, Mrs. Reagan.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Well,
I
can give you a nose, thinking you had
something off. All right. I think we're ready to start.
Yeah.
Start.
We have a transport engine.
Can we measure the top one?
We're on the field for 4 down.
What?
You want to do the top one?
Well, we'll leave the stream
out. I'm in the car on the way out.
So we can...
Roger that. Have a good trip.
Yes, we... Hell, we can do that right now, too, can't we?
We'll tie it around the bottom of the top one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Same thing?
Top?
Yeah.
All right, now...
Except you're going to have to give us more line, because we're going to have to go around.
Oops. Mark here. Okay, Dennis, mark them. Very scientific business.
Yes, sir.
Now, whoops, she let go. Up there.
It's old and gray. An old and gray barn. Keep your eye tight.
Sir?